Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. Guy Mowbray here and Sue Smith is here to commentate with me. And it's all about the drama of squad battles here. It's the ones to watch, taking on the Rockets.
Yeah, cheers, Guy. Well, it's so loud in here, isn't it? The fans are really up for this one, and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, it looks like a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1. This can be quite an attacking lineup with the three progressive players behind the lone striker, but you've still got that defensive protection with the two midfielders holding.
That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw. Fernandez. For the lead here. And favouring power over subtlety, he's hit the woodwork.
Well, I think from that distance, he should be scoring, or at least test the goalkeeper.
Well, we know how difficult it can be to stop Kevin De Bruyne when he's playing at the top of his game. What should we expect today, Sue?
Well, defenders are going to have to mark him tightly because he's got the ability to score all sorts of goals. He may need a couple of attempts, but when he gets it right, he's unstoppable.
And that'll go out for a corner. And the keeper has done really well to keep the header out. They keep on coming. Corner again. Oh, just cleared the bar.
Well, her movement's good, isn't it? To find the space and then connect well. Just can't quite get it on target.
Bobby Moore. And the ref has played advantage here. Moore. Oh, the beautiful game very much on display. Kane. The crowd urging him to shoot. And the first blow is delivered. 1-0. 1-0 then as we get started again. Omare Sawa. Pele. Cafu. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. A huge press now. And the defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. Rockets moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Fernandez, they could level it here. And they've leveled it up. Nothing to split them once more. Luis Figo. Skip. Now De Bruyne. The referee playing advantage. Oh, yes, all the practice pays off. Oh, a great chance. Fernandez. A goal that gives them the advantage. So it's 2-1 as the game restarts. Selma Bascha. Bruno Fernandez. Having a try. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. Corner kick played in. And the ball is still alive. Punched away by the keeper. Van Dijk. Eusebio. There's a chance for them to go now.
Well, they didn't find the equaliser there, did they? But that was more down to good goalkeeping than anything else. Just need to keep the pressure on now.
Hang on, Sue, they're in. No problem at all in keeping that one out. Eusebio. Cafu. A good spell on the ball, but they are still behind. And on that whistle, the first half comes to an end. And the game re- he starts. This looks promising for Eusebio. Fernandez. Eusebio pulls it back. Hamare Sawa. Not forcing the issue, moving the ball nicely. Great chance here. Under pressure, but the keeper's done well to defuse the situation. Bruno Fernandes has put in a thoroughly decent display in the first half. He'd get good marks.
Well, I think he's had a really good first half.
Oh, goal here, maybe! A really promising attack has come to naught. Cafu. Eusebio. Well read to gain possession. De Bruyne. Advantage played, no free kick. Moving the ball well here, looking to extend the lead. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. No time here. Rockets moving the ball forward with real purpose. And it's cleared away from goal. Nice possession. Can they get a chance to equalize? Looking to cut inside. And that's a shame for them. Nothing doing. Fernandez. Luis Figo. Figo. Fernandez. It's played into the box. Terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
They decide against putting it in. And that has stopped any potential danger. Good pressure this high up the pitch. This is looking good. Now, what comes next? Coming in field now. Oh, a great chance. And they've scored. Second best no longer. It's level again. Luis Figo. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Figo. Koeman. Bruno Fernandes. Now, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. Looking to put the cross in. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Having to stay patient here. And the defender saw the chance to stop them and took it. Very quick to close down.
Well, listen to that. They're furious. They feel it was a clear-cut penalty.
Fernandez. Seydorf. And the whistle sounds. We've got another half an hour.
Alex, you've got this.
Yeah, we can get this.
Thank you.
Del Piero. Still all square. Can they make this pressure count? But ultimately, not going anywhere with it. Fernandez. The job not done yet. Terrific block again. This looks a promising move from the Rockets. Can someone attack this? Still problems for them here. Oh, good try, and it nearly snuck in.
It was a difficult position to shoot from, but it wasn't that far away. I thought for a second it had gone in.
Seydorf. He's drifting into a useful position here. A good advantage played by the ref. De Bruyne. And this could be. What a stop. Razor sharp.
Oh, talk about reactions. How good were hers then? It's such close range. That's a brilliant save.
Moving infield here. Looking for the angle. A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. The first 15 minutes. The ball moving again for the second period of extra time. A lot of room for them here. They won't take it from him there. Fernandez. Osimhen. To take the lead. Oh, that's brilliant. Dedication to the cause. Well, it did look threatening, but the keeper will be happy to claim that. There could be a chance to win the game here. And that's where it ends. Not a lot of time for him. Lewandowski. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Play continues as the ref lets that go. And the whistle sounds. And he can turn away having done his bit. Good penalty. And it's been put away. And clinical from the spot. It's in, no messing. Good penalty. And he's missed it. Trying to get it right into the corner hasn't worked. And he can turn away having done his bit. And it's been put away. And with all the pressure on, he slots it away to win the shootout.
Well, he looks so cool, so calm. It's a fantastic penalty. And I think they probably just about deserved it too over the course of the game. Had the better of the play on the hop.